So I know that you got a chance to kind of speak and see some of the fans. How was that experience for you?
It was so great to see the fans. I mean, you know, we've been shooting for such a long time, and I've been communicating with people on Twitter and on Facebook, and it was so nice to go there and actually meet them. And they're like, we responded to your tweet, and we saw you, like, on the trailer, and this and the other, and it was really fun. It was so great to just experience, like, the energy that's out there. And also, it's been a big slumber party for them for so many days. It was great to kind of meet them and, you know, give them something.
Now, will you be serving them breakfast tomorrow morning? Because I know that that's generally a tradition.
It is. Well, I hadn't planned on it, but maybe I should, you know? Why not? What a great idea. Even if it's not organized, maybe I'll just go down there in my PJs and, like, bring them some McDonald's or something.
You know, I like that. That's all right. You know, now, I've been asking everybody this. You know, the story ends in a certain way, and a lot of fans would like to see it continue on into maybe another trilogy of books. From your perspective, in your Amazonian group, how would you like to see it continue on? What would you like to see?
I see Twilight Saga, The Amazon Years. It's got a nice ring to it, don't you think?
Yeah, I think so. I like that. So focus on you a little bit more. You guys, you know, get a little more introduction.
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, us kind of going around the rainforest, kind of things like that would be kind of interesting, right? You'd like that, right?
I would absolutely like that. That's a whole different different perspective.
Yeah, it might be quite a male-heavy demographic, but, you know, we can try that.
Nothing wrong with that.
But seriously, I mean, I think they've got so many new vampires that they've brought to it that I think they could definitely capitalize on using us all and kind of showing a bit of backstory. So fingers crossed.
Very cool. Very cool. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Have fun tonight.